So I am here at the Swedish Stonehenge. So this seems like the most touristy thing that we've done yet. Different path back down rather than the through the fields the way we went up. We walked down the hill there and across and into this beautiful beach. I'm not gonna go swimming, but Chris is out going out there right now. You can see him. It's so windy today. So that's it for today. We're just gonna head back to Malmo, which is about an hour from where we are right now. And Chris and I are taking a night bus tonight to go to Oslo, Norway. If you get a chance to rent a car and come do some of the things to see along the coast, it's absolutely beautiful here on this side of Sweden. The weather is beautiful and today has been awesome. So I will see you in the next one.